Here's the thing. You don't, just because you're sad or grieving doesn't mean that you're not grateful, and it doesn't mean you're not hopeful. It doesn't mean that you still aren't fighting for your life, that you still don't have it in you to keep going. But sadness and grief and mourning and lamenting and crying and screaming and being angry, these are ways that we honor what was lost. These are ways that we communicate to the world that